Hello guys, in my last video I was talking about Vertcoin and how you will be able to mine it with 4, 3GB and even 2GB GPUs. Now the fork will be after one block. Let's wait for it. Okay, the fork has passed. Now I will try to find a working miner and I hope I will be able to compare the profit on Vertcoin with the profit on Ethereum Classic. I am using one 5700 4GB GPU. Now I have been mining for 1 hour. In fact, 1 hour and 10 minutes. I started the miner at 1:15 o'clock. The hash rate of 5700 4GB is 447 kilohash. I have 2.6 coins Vertcoin. The price of Vertcoin is 20 cents. So let's make the calculations. $0.52. This is the Vertcoin calculator, which is in testing mode, and definitely it's not correct. You can see for 1 hour I should have made almost 500 coins. But let's see the Ethereum Classics calculator. For 1 hour I will make 2 cents. For a day, I will make 53 cents. I've made 52 cents Vertcoin for only an hour. An hour and 15 minutes. So the current profit on Vertcoin is just insane. It's even higher than Ethereum profit on 8GB GPU, which will give me a day $2.26. And if I multiply this by 24 hours, okay, 20 hours, I will make $10 per day at the current profit. You can see here the current difficulty is 5. 2 hours ago it was 3. Maybe after a day it will be 50 or 500, I don't know. Maybe the profit will be even less than Ethereum Classic's profit, but we don't know yet. For now, the profit on Vertcoin is much more than on Ethereum Classic and even on Ethereum. One 574GB is making 446 kilohash. I'm using Ethereum mining settings. Core clock is 1130 MHz. The memory clock is 2050 MHz. For the entire PC, the power consumption is 150 watts. So the GPU only is maximum 100 watts, which is even less than Ethereum's power consumption. And I'm mining with 4GB GPU. You can try even with 3 and even with 2GB GPU, because the memory used by the GPU is only 1.5GB. After 6 hours of mining, my balance is 8.24 coins. The price of Vertcoin is 21 cents. $1.73 for 6 hours of mining with one 574GB. The current difficulty now is 13.6. It's rising, so the profit will change according to the difficulty. But now the profit on Vertcoin is still more than the profit on Ethereum Classic. When mining Ethereum with 4GB, per day $1.72, which is what we've already mined on Vertcoin for only 6 hours. So I'm switching all my 4GB GPUs on Vertcoin, and I will decide tomorrow to stay on Vertcoin or to go back to Ethereum again. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more mining videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.